have to finish it.
So far, so good. So far, so good. Thinks he's safe. He came out of nowhere.
Thank you.
Peek-a-boo. See you. Peek-a-boo. I do.
We got her. I'm on it.
Don't.
Crouching Ninja Ellie. Welcome again to somewhat Ellie's Lair. Dodgy dodge. Where the fuck did you come from? So fucking close, dude. Happen.
I think I saw her. I'll go check it out.
I got you covered.
You survived that, but okay.
Down here.
Fucking shit. No, 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 no. I'm just running through everything. Just running through everything.
Open the fucking door!
That look on her face, though, it's just... It explains everything. prison cells. People have fucking died in here. Because they've been captive for so long. Dude. Oh boy. Oh! Oh!
Tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead.
Not letting me do any hearing or anything like that. Oh, that. Oh shit. Oh my God!
Abby?
Oh, is that her? She's got long... This is it! Christ. They are both weak. Is that Liv? And we're just gonna follow her? Oh my god. Come on, Ellie. They are all fucked up, dude. This is it. Dude, Abby looks fucked right now. And this is the boat part. Even in the title of the game. Shit, that's her fucking hair, dude.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
Ellie.
No. I'm not gonna fight you. Yes, you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
Just tell her the truth. Ooh! Tell her the truth. Tell her the truth. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! She wants to make her suffer, dude. From cut to cut. Whoa! Just tell her the truth. Ooh. my God! This is like some freaking... This is like some freaking Naruto versus Sasuke crap. When they're just... Ooh. I mean, Joel never really did taught Ellie how to throw her hands like this, so... Truth, Abby! So this can stop! She still doesn't know what Joel did. Wow. Is she really missing fingers? Are you serious? Is Dina even there still? And she fucking left, dude. Okay. Well played, Dina. Well played. She's pissed. Damn, even the baby carriage is gone. Wow. I'll accept this stuff. But... dude, she is really missing two fingers. Wow.
Well, guess you don't really need those two fingers to play. I really didn't want this to be on.
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but not bad.
He missed coffee.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dana. She's your girlfriend?
No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she does.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but. But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
Just don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try. See you around.
Yep.
And that was the last time.
Naughty Dog, that's how you're gonna end the fucking game, though. 43 minutes into this fucking recording, and that's how you're gonna end the game. You could have done Where's Dina? What about Tommy? Where's Ellie going? Better be something after the fucking cutscenes. Look at this fucking thing. Look at it. Like you're lying right now.
So, my thoughts on The Last of Us 2, aren't really, really words. Like, this is 2 weeks after I finished the game, and sorry, my background room's a mess right now. I haven't had time to clean because I've been so busy with work, but I'm fucking heartbroken, dude. Like, the fuck? Like, you could at least have Ellie keep her fucking finger so she can play the guitar at the end. That shit broke my heart. Gameplay was fucking amazing, though, Naughty Dog. You guys did amazing with that shit. Okay. I really don't know what else to say. Like, Abby did her fucking thing. Ellie did her thing. R.I.P. Joel, R.I.P. Jesse, where the fuck is Dina, where is Ellie going, like, yeah, so, so, the next game that I will be doing on the on the channel is Resident Evil 3, because that stopped, like, suddenly for The Last of Us, and that's when my internet was fucking up, and that's why I got this whole computer thing and this whole gaming editing crap. So, to this day, my internet is still fucking up, so, yeah, so, Resident Evil 3, I don't expect that to get any that much views, because everybody dropped off that fucking game, because that game kinda sucked, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm gonna finish it anyways, because that's the kind of person I am, so watch out for that, and I will see you guys in Resident Evil 3.